しよう。
アメリカ。
アメリカ。Don't be close.
the race, okay?
America's bidding for fourth place.
Emmy! Looks like about, Dane, what do you think? About 2011, 2013.
High School is this week's female athlete of the week. As a freshman and sophomore, Mary Beth was an all-state and all-metro runner. And in 1997, she was Nashville's 3A girls cross country runner of the year.
Mary Beth is a beautiful person inside and out. As far as her athletic ability, she's a very hard worker. She comes to practice every day and gives it 100%. For example, today we ran 4 miles and then she did 8 sets of hills. And she's a great motivator also. She's one of our best runners, and she's always encouraging other people on the team.
2 weeks ago, Mary Beth won the Kenwood Invitational and helped the Father Ryan girls repeat as champions. Also, this year her teammates voted her the Woman in Purple Award for having the team's most positive attitude. This week was Father Ryan's homecoming, and Mary Beth was selected as a junior attendant on the homecoming court. Just another of the many accolades of this week's Athlete of the Week.
State meet. She ran an 18:48, and she
is only the second girl in Father Ryan history. The other one is Christy Chorna. She's only the second girl to ever go under 19 minutes, and she PR'd in her last race. And
Valuable Runner Award goes to Senior Captain Mary Beth McCullough. Mary Beth was a first team All-State selection each of her 4 years. This year Mary Beth placed fourth in the state meet, and she ran a career personal record of 18:40, second fastest time in Lady Irish history.